Floyd, is it different for you to go to Rio where you meet these superstar Olympians who are the best and the best in their field and they see you, and how do they respond when you walk in the room?
It was like it is everywhere. It was pandemonium. It's a little wild, but it's life.
Now, Conor McGregor's an MMA fighter. He uses your name before his last fight. He's calling your name. Now, what do you make of that, of another sport, another fighter wanting to fight you?
Just to be the face of MMA, and I've never competed in MMA, and still be the face of boxing is just a blessing. I try to play the background. That's why when the fighters fight, I don't get in the ring and try to steal the fighter's shine. You know, sometimes the fighter asks me, please come in the ring. When they ask me to come in the ring, that's when I go. But most of the time, I try to stay on the sideline. I had my time to shine, great career. It's time for these other young fighters to shine.
Did you watch the McGregor versus Diaz? Because I believe Skip Bayless of ESPN said that McGregor can hang with you after watching his boxing skills. This is coming from Skip Bayless of ESPN. What are your thoughts on that?
Everybody's entitled to their own opinion.
But what about the fact that I read somewhere that combined Diaz and McGregor made $5 million? I mean, compared to boxing, what could possibly be done to change that situation in the UFC to get, you know, fighters the money that they're entitled to?
Eventually, I'm going to move over, but I'm going to stay still, be involved with boxing. But I'm going to be in both MMA and in boxing. And we want to make sure, once again, the talent wins. It's all about the talent winning.
Triple D wants to have one. I don't want y'all focusing on no other promotion companies.
I'm gonna give y'all some exclusive interviews that y'all want.
Okay.
But y'all gotta put the Mayweather promotion banner on y'all site
at the top
and call JP. And once y'all do that, I'm gonna give y'all behind the scenes footage y'all never got.
Not me.
Call JP.
Don't say no one asked for my number.
But you heard about this crazy fight? Yeah. Gamboa against Cotto. They're working on it.
I heard it.
At 47?
Yeah. I mean, Cotto looking like a cruiserweight right now, though.
But y'all gotta cut the camera. Can I get in my...
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.